There we go. The difference that one reverse LED makes to your array. Much cleaner and tighter. 0 ohms resistance. We're going to try one now on 470 ohm on the reds and see how it looks. That's what happens when you use 470 ohms on some of the channels. We're going to try it some 150 ohms and see what difference it makes. Surface mount LOLShield. Running which demo program? Cube 3D. There's lots of flare with the camera. Looks way sharper in person.